Yes, so we are training today at our house. Hamstrings, of course.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen. So here we are.
Look at those hamstrings. Yeah, baby. Jess is working for it. This is hard work, guys. Sumo squat. And it's even a superset. This is just the first exercise. Sumo squat on the hack. Superset it with stiff leg deadlift on the hack. Come on, no break, no break. Superset means no break in between the two exercises. Quick, quick. And here it's important to get a good stretch in the hamstring. Do not lock out the knees. Do not bend them too much either. So they're kind of stretched but not locked. Squeeze it hard at the top. Up and squeeze.
Here she goes.
Your
heels aren't lifting, see how foot stays flat. Drop it here.
Okay.
Good job, come on. This is the
face of pain.
Go. Yep. Yeah, baby. And we turn around.
Now it's Bulgarian split squats. 15 reps here on the first set. We got a 25 on each side, but we'll be adding weight every set. Exercise, lay in hamstring curls with a dumbbell. Just a little bit different than a machine curl. Here, you both have to move the weight up, but you also have to squeeze the feet together to hold the dumbbell. So you're gonna use some inner thighs as well.
All right, doing some lying hamstring curls here, dumbbell. A bit different than machine. You gotta really squeeze, hold that dumbbell, get some adductor and inner thigh. Nice, yep, good.
Let's get it. Good. Let's get it. Good. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Let's get it. Pull, 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 pull. Pull and squeeze. Okay, come on. Before a race where nobody want a brother having. If I move the world and everything in it, sky's the limit. I push the Q45 infinite. It wouldn't be no such thing as jealousy's a big felony. Strictly living longevity to the testy. I thought I'd never see, but reality struck. Better find out before your time's out. What the? If I move the world, imagine that. I free all. Good job, come on. Yeah, baby.
Gina in action. This is our last glute exercise.